content.
The saucers will always be there.
Alien invasion. Extraterrestrial life. Regulate all communications with the aliens. Meanwhile, on September 24th, 1947, a special classified executive order, a covert analysis of the recovered saucer and the four extraterrestrial biological entities.
Now speak with clarity upon that first encounter. When the little people first approached me, I was momentarily terrified. They did not articulate with their mouth, but communicated via telepathy. Telepathically, but it is more pronounced in some, especially the ones who still maintain a greater portion of the original Elohim gene. Apparently, I'm one of these gene retainers, and telepathic intercourse with the aliens comes easily to me.